Amid a shroud of secrecy, China has been quietly developing its J-31 carrier-launched fifth-generation stealth fighter, a program that aims to rival the U.S. Navy's F-35C. While little is known about the J-31, recent reports suggest that it's making strides in its development, potentially posing a challenge to the United States' maritime air superiority. Currently in the prototype phase, only two J-31s have been built so far, according to aerospace experts. This secretive project, dubbed the FC-31, has gained attention due to its strategic significance in China's quest to expand its naval air capabilities. With minimal information available, the jet's specifications remain speculative, but it's estimated to measure about 56 feet 9 inches, reaching speeds of up to Mach 1.8 through its two XRD-93 afterburning turbofans. The aircraft is said to be armed with both air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles and bombs, though specific details are yet unknown. One of the most intriguing aspects of the J-31 is its apparent resemblance to prominent U.S. stealth aircraft designs. Photos reveal that the J-31 features an external configuration reminiscent of the U.S. F-35 and F-22. The prototype's dual-engine layout is reminiscent of the F-22, while its fuselage closely resembles the F-35. This similarity has led to accusations of China drawing inspiration from advanced U.S. military technologies and even copying designs. Reports from as far back as 2013 have acknowledged the visual and technical resemblance between the J-31 and the F-35. Notably, both aircraft incorporate a similar DSI, diverterless supersonic inlet, design, which enhances their stealth capabilities. However, one notable difference lies in the propulsion system. The J-31 boasts two engines, differing from the F-35's single-engine setup. Despite the uncertainty surrounding the J-31's production status and exact numbers, its potential introduction to China's naval arsenal could have significant implications for regional air dominance. China's naval air capabilities are currently far behind those of the U.S. Navy, especially in terms of fifth-generation aircraft. The existence of a carrier-launched stealth fighter could signal a step towards closing this gap. While developing hypersonic and stealth technologies poses distinct engineering challenges, the sleek external design of the J-31 may confer advantages in terms of airflow and thermal management. China's reputation for rapid platform development and production adds further intrigue to the J-31 project. As the geopolitical balance of power continues to evolve, the advancement of China's carrier-based stealth fighter could redefine the dynamics of naval air power in the Indo-Pacific region. While details remain elusive, the progress of the J-31 program underscores China's determination to assert itself as a key player in the realm of advanced military aviation.